Okay, so maraming salamat sa inyong lahat. We've reached the end of our forum. I'm sure there are many more topics to discuss, but I hope we have opened some angles of vision to you with our speakers this morning. Nais namin ipasalamat sila. Each of them will receive a little package from us. Okay, teka, pampahabol muna.
Kasi yung sa rally, yung sa Luneta, nakita ko yung is the Rubik's Cube, ano yun? Di ba Hitler yung isang side?
Tingin ko hindi eh. Kasi if you look at Duterte, he's not really like Hitler. He's more like Mussolini. No? Somebody who tried to push his country na unwilling yung Italian military, unwilling yung ano to, no? And it just destroyed him, no? So parang ganun eh, no? That's a person you need to look at. Mussolini, if you want a historical figure for Duterte, look at Mussolini. Not Hitler, more on Mussolini. Kasi before that, Mussolini, Italy was allied with the Allies in World War I. Tapos World War II, he dragged Italy into the Axis side, which was yung dating kalaban niya.
Okay, so maraming salamat ulit. I hope let's keep our eyes open. Nais namin pamahagi sa mga speakers natin ito. Maraming salamat sa inyong lahat. And again, let's keep our minds open. Let's participate. Okay.
Yeah. Announcement, bukas, kung gusto nyo mapakinggan yung study on simulate nyo yung fiscal implications ng mga federalism proposal. Napakaganda ng simulation kasi iba-iba yung formula. At ang end result is that hindi mo talaga ma-achieve yung sinasinikap mong ma-achieve na makapag-equalize ka because of certain key factors. Halimbawa, talagang most of the wealth is generated in NCR and plus Central Luzon, etc. So, maski na, however you do your sharing, di ba ngayon 60-40, kinikip ng local government at saka ng national government, nahihirapan ka pa rin. So if you want to take a look at that, tomorrow you can join our class. I invited the person who did the study, James Milaflor, Mirador, at 10 o'clock sa Poli-Sci Faculty Center. You're welcome to come and listen to this really good data that he was able to generate.